The most basic intonation practice is the wah-wah exercise, listening to the fighting between the intervals. Listen to the beats. Same with octave. When they stop fighting, that's in tune. Same thing. Third, sixth is a little different, which we talked about just moments ago. Okay.